It was Carraro in the end, the Australian preferred to Shontayne Happy, the England squad man, to play alongside this man, Olly Barkley in the centre. It's another clean break. Hooper takes it on. Abendanon, great pass on to Clarsons. This could be another for Maddock on the other side. I think first reaction, if it had to be one moment, it was the Abendanon pass, but let's look at it again.
Well, the Barkley dummy pulls his man infield, and this ball now from Abendanon is absolutely gorgeous, but Barkley, he comes from out to in. Abendanon just fixes them, Clarsons read it, and Maddock, this time he's on the right wing.